So what do I have to do?
You need to install it at the highest place possible. That way we'll have the best chance to break through.
Okay, so let me guess. I need to head out to that giant antenna tower at the edge of town?
The fastest way is through the sewers. Savvy will guide you over the radio. So contact him when you get to the other side. And Crane, when you install the amp, make sure to set the correct frequency on your radio. Pull this off, and the entire world will hear you.
Let's hope so. See you, Troy. Kid? No way. Shut up fast enough, shit. Oh.
Thank you.
Okay, gotta get from here to up there. I gotta find a ledge or something. Thank you. beautiful weather. This must be the place. One day I'm gonna do this and end up landing on a bag of rusty knives, I just know it. Hey, Sav, are you there?
Yeah, man. You okay?
I'm above ground and still in one piece.
Oh, good. Now listen, you'll need the key card to the substation. Otherwise, there'll be no power to the antenna.
Okay, where do I get this card?
You'll have to search the containers. It'll be in one of them.
Did I have to search the place? You mean the card might not even be here?
No, it's there, mate. It's just, the last guy who tried to do something like this made it to one of the containers before me. Lost contact with him. Great. Nothing. These fuckers again.
Yes! Fucking finally! Got it. Savvy, I got the key card.
Great. Now go to the substation. It's close to the antenna mast, inside the fence. Use the card to get inside.
Thank you.
Savvy, I'm in.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
Thank you.
Of course, it waits till I'm all the way up here to stop raining. Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Harran quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Harran, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit, there's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Squadron!
That was too close.
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
Oh, the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract
you. You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane!
Oh my god. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research, and everything will be fine.
You want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Crane. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
No, no, no! Yeah, nothing can go wrong with this plan.